Hey, it's Clay, and this will be a video chart on ticker symbol FCEL. We will take a look at the 30-minute time frame. If you're not sure what I mean by 30-minute, I do offer an explanation video at that link. So if you go there, I'll explain in detail. Did this analysis several times last week, so that is where the red and green line annotations are coming from. And then after today's bearish move, once again, updates need to be done. So first, I'm going to do some house cleaning, just get rid of that line. Sure, that level pertains, just not relevant right now. And from a presentation standpoint, I don't want to risk causing clutter and confusion because there's lines of where you look. So let's try to keep this as clean as possible. First update, though, that does need to be made comes about based on a foundational rule in charting, which states when levels of support are broken and close below, they tend to act as resistance. So 54 cents now, the newest area of resistance on any sort of attempted bounce back to the upside. If the price can bounce and then get through 54, next key level of resistance to watch at that point would be that purple line, which I've talked about quite a bit in the past, and that current value is at 57. However, one hurdle at a time, and like I said, that first key hurdle right there at 54 cents. Now, what about levels of support? Well, to offer up a little bit more context, you can see that the next level of support I've talked about before in the past, and that sits right down there at the 50 to 49 cent, we'll just call it 50 cent mark. So the price is getting within striking distance of that, but I do want to get one more level of support mapped out just in case something crazier happens. So after that 49.50 mark, next key overall level of support would then be down there at 45 cent. So keep an eye on that, but I will zoom back in here. You know, in the very near term seems to be an area and some buyers stepped up around 51 cents. But overall, that 50 cent-ish area is definitely going to be that first key level now from a support side of things. But over the past several days, these highs just keep getting lower and lower and lower. And eventually that needs to be stopped if there is going to be any sort of hope at a turnaround. So we'll see what happens with it. But yeah, not the greatest start to the week. But on the good news front, there is still four more days left this week. So we'll see if things can get turned around or not. First off, thanks so much for watching the entire video. Real quick, before you go, I want to invite you to a live webinar, web class, training, workshop, online event, whatever you want to call it, but it will be me live revealing to you what I discovered that has allowed me to transform myself from being an employee to being my own boss, including how I had only one losing day out of 73 days in total. I'm going to cover three keys that have helped me unlock profitable consistency within the markets. The first key is super weird, but in a productive type of way. The second key is super awesome because it quite literally is wired into our DNA as humans, making it very easy to use. But in a cruel way, this becomes a pitfall for many traders. I'll explain it all though, including how to avoid the pitfall that it creates for some. And yeah, the third key, when you hear it, sounds way too good to be true, but it's not, and I'll show you how it all works. Then at the end, I open it up for a question and answer session that is, again, totally live. Even if you can't make the live session, please still sign up as it will be recorded, and you can go back and watch the replay that I will send you. Click the image on the screen or click the link down in the description box so you can get the date and time and claim your spot, which I should note is limited due to the fact that this truly is a live event. If you have any questions, let me know. If not, I'll be seeing you soon.